बाप दादा को खुशी है कि हर बच्चा चाहे सिंधी है चाहे
बाबा is saying that every child, Baba is happy to see every child, whether he is Sindhi or Hindi. And every child is happy, majority of the children are happy. This makes Baba happy. Never, never allow happiness to go. Things happen. But those what incidents or whatever happens, why should that take away our happiness? Happiness is your own possession. Never allow it to go away from you. Things come. They are also in the form of paper, a test. Those children who are good effort makers, they always pass in the paper, in the test. For them, any test paper is not a big thing. They are always ready. So, those who are always ready, what is their sign on their faces, there is always happiness visible. Whatever situations arise, because you children are in double relationships, laukik as well as alaukik relationship. But those who are always happy, they keep moving forward. They take their steps forward and forward. And Baba, when he sees such children in a subtle way, gives lots of love from the heart, and they also feel that yes, Baba is loving them from the heart. So, to such children who are happy at heart, us are many, and you will always stay happy. Even those who are not happy, you also stay happy all the time.